park closer to the pineapple building, and they have just made it. Today it is still closed and there's still construction.